I'm glad to see all of y'all here this evening. We came to have a Holy Ghost good time. If you did not come to have a good time and praise the Lord, I'm going to ask you to exit the building. Because you might get run over. Huh?
Amen.
Hallelujah. But if you came to have a Holy Ghost good time, then just make yourself at home. Right here at Restoration. Yes. Because we will praise the Lord tonight.
Amen.
Huh? From the pulpit to the door, from the ceiling to the floor.
Amen.
So get yourself together and get ready. We will call Reverend Ball to come on out here and get our devotional service started. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Y'all give her a hand as she comes.
I'm not a devotion. I don't have no songs at all, but I'm going to do my best. Lord, take control of his mic and his voice and his instruments and everything, because it's all about you and it's not about us. One thing I do, you good? You ready? All right. Y'all ready?
Yes.
All right, praise the Lord.
You 6 feet away.
I have my mansion now. Oh, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
service. Pat, don't go too far. See, she's always willing. Always willing to sing for the Lord. I'm going to give her a break here for a moment. Where's my brother? John Mike, where you at? Now, y'all know he wasn't ready for this. He wasn't expecting this. But because we go way, way back, I feel comfortable in doing this and giving Miss Cusack a break. John, can you come and give us a little tune? One of them.
Come on, yeah.
One of them good old ones from the Huff Singer days.
All right, all right.
I know he gonna get me for that, right?
That's my sister, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Amen, amen.
Down at the cross where my Savior died.
All right, now.
Down there from sin where I lie. Amen. Now, I mean, I know I'm not that old, but old man Huff used to make us sing down, down at the cross where my
Savior died.
Down there, from sin I cried. There was a mother singing glory to God's name, glory to His name. You need to come to the fountain, the one that's
thank you.
I said I wasn't going to tell nobody.
No.
But I could not keep it to myself.
Yeah.
What he did today was marvelous.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I can't keep it to myself. He's been too good to me.
Yeah.
He's been so good to me.
Yeah.
I cannot tell it all. I can't keep it to myself. I can't hide God. Hallelujah. Because he's been so good. Hallelujah. Give him a clap offering.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He's been good. Hallelujah. I said I wasn't gonna tell nobody, but I
couldn't get to myself.
Thank you.
Thank you. y'all enjoy her?
That's all right.
Amen. She's always ready, willing, and able whenever she is called upon. I just want to give y'all a little bit of this one because it's sort of like my testimony. See, I can remember when I was sinking in a world of sin.
Well.
Oh, but Jesus came and took me in.
All right.
And he said, you know what? You'll never be the same again.
Thank you.
Father God. Hallelujah, God. I'm going to serve him. Hallelujah. Serve the Lord. Why? Because he's been good to me. I don't know about the rest of y'all. Y'all know I done had these shoes on too long.
I'm gonna slow it down a little bit.
All right, now.
Yeah, let me get free for a minute.
Come on, Vanessa.
Is it hot in here to y'all, or is it just me?
No,
it's just me.
That fire!
I'm having a part of the summer. I'm having a prime of summer.
Yes.
That's all right. Yeah, now they feel better. All right. Now then? I told y'all I like to have fun. Myomlin. Play that song, Myomlin.
Stay right here.
Somebody.
it hurt you real bad.
The Lord touched me,
and that had you bound.
The Lord touched me,
that had you bound.
The Lord touched me.
See, I don't know what it is that had you bound. I don't know your story, but one thing I do know, there's a man named Jesus, carried it on the cross, up the hill of Calvary.
Oh, Yeah.
and allow God's miracles to come and minister to you.
Amen.
Is that all right?
I love that.
Amen. They didn't know that they was my adopted brothers. You straighten about Betty, let them know. Don't just let them know they in the family now. It's all one big family. They might well get used to it. Amen. Put your hands together right now and receive Philadelphia's own God's miracle.
How's everybody feeling tonight in church? Give them a round of applause because they were so weak.
Give it up for God's grace. Come on, you can do better than that. Hallelujah. If you wasn't saved when you walk in here, I know you're saved right now. My God, because the anointing is all over this house and all over God's grace. We just appreciate y'all and thank you for having us in your house.
Amen.
Thank
Amen.
You so much.
Do you know that mass is on tonight? I think I'm taking mine off. I don't know about y'all.
You can't take it.
I'm let it down. I'm let it down a little bit.
The last mile of the way.
Oh, really?
For real?
If I was
know that God's Miracles is not really a singing group. No, this is a ministry.
Hey!
I need to really let you know, because all of us have been through some tough trials and tribulations. But change. Hallelujah. Come on, just say.
You know, sometime in life, you go through changes. We went through one this year. And we had another change today. We got a brand new president. But they ain't doing it alone because God put a hand in there. A change.
Go ahead, man.
A change.
Man, y'all singing today. Y'all killing it today. Come on.
Oh, jobs. We get into situations. And all the time you seem to call on Jesus is when you've done things bad or you're in a bad situation and you want to get out of it. But see, that is the time you call on Jesus. Call on Jesus more than doing it now. You call him more than before you step your feet out that bed. You call him more before you close your eyes. You call on him.
I smoke, and I smoke,
but I messed up. Oh, Jesus, oh, I never knew. So come on down, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
And I realize that if I can just touch.
Oh,
know Jesus. I heard an offer go out earlier. And the shepherd of this house put a call out. She said, if you don't know him, you better get to know him.
That's right, that's right.
Because our time is short.
All right, come on, Pastor.
I'm not preaching today. I just want to make you aware of some real issues. It's real with the present relationship. We are all going to leave here.
Oh, yeah.
One of these days.
Death is promised. And we cannot escape. But we can have eternal life.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
If we develop a relationship. Don't talk about I'm saved. Because if you think you're saved and you don't have no relationship with Jesus, you don't talk to him in the morning.
Come on now.
You don't tell him all about your problems. You don't tell him about when you're going to buy that new car or that new house. And you don't thank him for that good looking husband that you got. You know what I'm saying? Hey, look, I'm talking about him every area of your life.
Come on now, make it plain.
Every area of your life.
Make it plain.
You got to call on Jesus.
Yes, sir.
And I'm here to tell you, I already told you my story, but I'm a pastor right now. And pastor don't have one church.
Come on.
Pastor got two churches.
Come on now.
I got a church in Delaware, and I got a church in Philadelphia. And I won't pastor a church in Philadelphia, because Philadelphia, like David, I got blood on my hands. So I let my son pastor.
Come on now.
But because I was obedient,
yes.
God is opening up another door.
Say so.
So pastor can pastor in Pennsylvania. Somewhere.
Say so.
Hallelujah.
Somewhere.
So, and somewhere in Pennsylvania, news at 11.
Somewhere.
News at 11. But can we do one more for you?
Come on now.
Can we do one more for you?
Go ahead and listen. You got to
go and do it. John. I'm sorry.
It's y'all second home. Go ahead.
I'm sorry. Johnny.
Come on, Johnny.
Now, don't hurt him too bad. We'll do it acapella if y'all don't.
Come on, man.
Yeah, we can do it acapella.
That's his voice doing it.
I can't do it. I can't get it down that far.
You might have fun.
Walk around.
I'm going to do it, but I ain't going to do it the way I used to do it. Mm-hmm. I'm going to do it the way God want me to do it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Minister to him, Johnny.
Come up through the voices. Come up through the strength of God. That's exactly what's going to happen.
All right.
One of these mornings.
Won't be long.
You look for me.
Yeah.
all. Reggie Sam Cook. Randy on the tum.
All right.
Our newest member from the Huff Brothers. God told me to bring this man in. I don't know why we are. We really didn't need him.
Yeah,
no, I mean, I'm serious. We really didn't need him. But God, you know, I'm serious. I'm being honest with you. God said, call this man up. See if he wants to sing. And he's been with us ever since. And I didn't know he could sing as well as he does. But God knows what he's doing. I'm telling you. Mr. John Mack.
All right, John.
Mr. I know him as Ernie. Not Bert. Ernie. And them guys that were playing too loud, they'll get it together though. On drums, we got Foots. We got Anthony.
All right.
We got Bruce on the keyboard. And we got Brother Robert. Brother Robert didn't cut loose tonight because I don't know why. But Brother Robert can play. I'm serious. He can really play. We're just lucky to have all these gentlemen backing us up. Two of the songs that y'all heard were from our newest CD. We hope that you like them. We are releasing a 10 song. Where's my manager at? Come here for a minute. Uh-oh. Come here, woman.
She always trying to hide.
Our manager put this group together. And you know, when the group was put together, it was put together from happenstance.
Uh-huh. All right.
The name, God's Miracles, is happenstance. Uh-huh. I mean, no, God don't make no mistakes.
That's right.
You know, the members of this group, really, if you really knew all of our stories, y'all would be shouting right now. Uh-huh. Because we done been through some tough times.
All right.
With personal issues and all of that, and God has brought us all together.
That's right.
As God's miracles. Our manager wants to say something to you.
Yeah, we put you on the spot.
Go ahead, girl. I got your back. I got you.
So, I'm very happy to work with these gentlemen, God's Miracles. We've been together a year. They're very easy to work with. They don't have any egos.
Right.
They done got along together for a whole year. They even got along with me, their manager, for a whole year.
Just barely.
They just barely. You can find when I go back. So they got the CD that's coming out. They have a CD.
I have some. If anybody want to purchase one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they have one now with the three of the songs on it. The full CD will be out sometime probably in December. It was supposed to be out this month, but the producer is running behind. So we thank all y'all for coming out. My sister, this is y'all sister group. I'm trying to tell them. Y'all, my sister, God's grace, Rosie. I don't know you that well, but Rosie, you know I love y'all. Larry, you know I love y'all. You know I love you too, Baines. So thank you. We here for you as y'all are for us.
Amen.
Since y'all are big sisters, I need y'all addresses so when y'all on Sundays, I can come get me something to eat. Big sis, love y'all, big sis.
But one more thing I want to add to this program, you understand it. Last but not least, Brother Pastor Purnell.
Okay.
Give him a round of applause. For bringing the machine and everything in here.
Amen. Good looking.
Amen.
Okay, let me get out of here. Church do it back in the day. Back in the day, we ain't need no music. We just did this.
Amen. Amen. It's backwards stuff.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Y'all had a good time tonight. Did y'all have a good time tonight? If you didn't, shame on you. I thoroughly enjoyed myself tonight, even though I'm worn out. But God is going to renew and replenish me. Give me some more strength to keep moving on, because I got to be back here tomorrow morning with a word. But God is good.
Amen.
We want to, on behalf of God's miracles and restoration, we thank you all for thinking it not robbery to come out and join in this service on tonight. As we all know, the COVID numbers are increasing. They're on the rise, so we're going to be playing it by ear in terms of our Joy Night services. Whether we're going to have one next month or not will be determined by how the numbers rise. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. We will keep you apprised. We will let you know as the time goes on. But I think we've been having a good time so far, and we want to continue to keep it going on. Again, we thank you for your support and your encouragement, because you're an encouragement to us as well. And as we're moving right along, if you all, our supporters, have someone that you would like to see on a Joy Night service, my phone number is on that sign. Feel free to call and say, hey, Pastor, I want to see A, B, C, and D. I'll try to work it out. I've been singing around Philadelphia long enough. I can call her some favors. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Once again, we want to thank God's miracles for their diligence in their ministry tonight. If there are no announcements from anyone here, without further ado, we can stand to be dismissed. Brother Erskin, you going to give us a DVD?
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. Now, I can't beg for myself and for you too, Pat. Somebody got to pay.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. If our hearts and minds are clear. Father, once more, and again, a few of your humble servants have assembled in your name. God, we thank you for everything that's been done and everything that's been said here tonight. Trusting and believing and praying, God, that everything that has been done has been pleasing in your sight. Lord, we ask that you will continue to shower your blessings down upon us. And as we depart from this place, we pray that you would never dismiss us from your presence and keep us safe in your loving care until we shall meet again. Now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit rest, rule, and abide with us now, henceforth, and forevermore. We are the people of God, and we say amen.
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 Amen. God bless you. Go in peace.
Amen.